Hey, what's up, guys? Star Brother here. Welcome back to episode 12 of the Star Wars Empire at War, Thrawn's Revenge, Warlord Zinch's campaign. In the last episode, we took the planet of Thanos, but at the end of the episode, we were attacked by a massive New Republic fleet. Let us unpause the game so we can continue.
Coming back around for another run.
Cruiser reporting.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers. Detected.
Launching attack.
Excellent shot.
Gunship reporting.
Another attack. They're coming to quick.
Batteries online.
Intercepting. Enemy craft.
Getting a lock. Taking fire.
The ion cannons are
Sir,
our primary target.
This is going to be one long and hard fight. I'm going to win this battle.
Sir, we've been immobilized.
I think we should go ahead and...
Gravity control generator destroyed.
So we actually won the battle. Every cost, too. Alright, because that battle was probably going to take up a whole episode.
Complete.
We really don't want to do that, so.
Constructing.
Did you turn your paper into this?
Yeah.
You better pass.
First, you're afraid you can put it on the paper.
If that is your desire.
Construction complete. Building started.
Tactical battle imminent.
Another battle. And they really want this place.
Great.
Only able to get a couple things up. However, we do have a goal, and we do have our massive goal.
Enemy forces ahead.
Defense platform. Whoa. Okay, we don't have our massive
Quasar,
goal.
Quasar, reporting for duty, sir. Roger, setting course, sir.
Oh, we may have to lose this system because it looks like we can't afford to. All right, we'll have to lose this system for a few minutes.
Sir?
Moving the same grid coordinates, sir.
We have been defeated.
Yeah, we're just gonna auto-resolve that. We were not gonna win that battle. So what we'll do...
System lost.
Is that since the ground forces are in orbit, we'll take this fleet and
moving
move it
orders.
Up there.
Tactical battle imminent.
System control achieved.
So, for now, we're going to keep our massive fleet at the Roshi Asteroids. We'll keep this fleet at Thanos.
Building under construction. Beginning construction.
And then we will invade this planet.
Yes, sir.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving out.
Let's get two squads of jump troopers.
Enemy base shields up.
We got a thing of TIE tanks.
Reinforcements canceled.
And then we get one of these.
Ready to go. Reporting. Awaiting orders.
We're gonna go right up here and grab these two defense. We're gonna grab these build pads.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing. Construction complete. Construction complete.
We've located the enemy.
Oh, crap. Got air units, so this isn't going to be an easy fight, guys. This is not going to be a... Woo, here we go. Here we go. Yep. Alright, so...
We secured a landing zone.
Alright, so let's bring in the max amount of troops we can bring in. We're bringing in our droid buddies.
Order acknowledged.
Another right squad of TIE tanks.
At maximum mission capacity.
Rockets.
Constructing. Construction. complete. Construction complete.
Alright, we're gonna destroy this factory.
Construction complete. Construction complete. And with that, the Greater Maldrood is retreating, which means that there is only one more Greater Maldrood planet left to attack.
System conquered. Building under construction. Building under construction. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Building under construction. Construction complete. Building under construction. Constructing.
We'll start building these trading posts out in my
building
four planets. Those yards will provide us a little bit of income because we're only making 6,000 per week, and that is not good. We need a bigger cash flow. We are desperately in dire need of reinforcements. Which means it looks like for now, we're going to have to buckle down a little bit. Just dig our heels in. We have to dig our heels into different areas.
Beginning construction.
So what I believe we're going to do is we're going to reinforce our entry points. We, right now, into our territory, have four entry points. Cosworth 4, Transitory Mist,
Construction
Thanos, and Roshi Asteroids. What we're going to do for the next couple episodes is we're going to buckle down, defend these areas.
Construction complete.
And we're what we're going to
construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Coordinates received.
What we're going to be doing is that we're going to be defending these areas.
Building started.
By buckling down and digging our heels in, we can hopefully hold their forces back because we have to reinforce our fleets. The Roshi Asteroids fleet is. The Roshi Asteroid fleet is in desperate need of Nebulon B frigates.
Construction complete.
And the Thanos defense fleet
construction
is in
complete.
Dire need of heavy-grade capital ships. So, and the over here we have the Grim Reaper's fleet. It needs maybe an Imperial Star Destroyer. And then the Transitory Mist fleet, which is actually quite alright right now. It's very balanced out, has a lot of good ships, so we're not really worried all too about the Roshi Asteroids. There are goal and defense platforms there, so
I'm really not worried about them. What I'm really worried about is this fleet right over here. I'm worried about our Thanos fleet, because it is in dire need of reinforcements. So what we're going to do is we're going to go up to here. We're going to go to Eddie 5. This is our cheapest capital ship production facility.
Unit in production.
We're going to order up 5 Star Destroyers. There. And then half of these Star Destroyers, and we're hopefully going to reinforce the Thanos fleet. Next things next, is that we're going to defend Thanos really well. We have to defend it. When the next week goes by, we're going to buy 2 more Golden 3 defense platforms for the Roshi asteroids. What we're actually going to do is we're going to go here, and we're actually
going
to pick up
a
HV gun. HV gun is a very powerful weapon that's on the ground of planets, and it can shoot a massive beam up in the air, and this bullet can affect ships. So we're going to have an HV gun on Thanos to make sure that it doesn't pass through.
Building started.
And with that, we're broke. So right now, we are investing into major reinforcements for everybody. Everyone has, with the Greater Maldrood basically defeated. I mean, there's not much the Greater Maldrood can do right now.
Construction complete.
They have, let's basically put it, they've been beat. They have 1 planet left. I don't see them doing much more. But now we have
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Now here we go, our Star Destroyers are going to start coming in. So we're going to start. So 3 of these are going to go to. Two of them are going to go to the Thanos fleet. And the rest of them are going to go to Coleman 4. To the Reaper fleet.
Construction complete.
So the next episode may be a bit boring because it's just going to be us gathering reinforcements up. We may strike out a transitory mist. I don't know. I'm debating.
Construction complete.
I'm weighing the options because what we could do is if we strike out.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
No, I know exactly what we're going to do. What we're going to do is we're going to take this fleet and we're going to hit Transitory Mist this episode. We're going to do that right now.
Coming around.
Now let me explain to you what we're going to do. What we're going to do is that we're going to take Transitory Mist this episode. The next episode, we will begin our push into New Republic territory. We will take this fleet and attack Tragoja. We're then going to take the fleet from Thanos to Jamari. And then we're going to take the Transitory Mist fleet, and we will wipe out the Greater Maldrood. That's what we're going to do in the next episode. But now we're going to strike Transitory Mist.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, we can strike it. Looks like there's not much there. Maybe just a couple Capen battle dragons. That's another thing that's another one we're going to hit.
There they are!
We have to hit the home planet of the Hapes Consortium, the Planet of Hapes. If we can hit Hapes, we can knock out their ability to. Whoa! Uh-oh.
Choose your reinforcements.
That's not good. We have to
take out the iron cannons. Our primary target is those iron cannons. Power to shield. Take out the iron cannons.
lasers are gone.
Our primary target is those ion cannons.
Shield generator is down. Engines down.
What's this? Lightly armed defense platform. We have to try to move up. Because it won't be long, I know. We got an unidentified. Yep, there they are. Oh, yep. There it is. What is this? It's just a random Imperial faction.
Take out the iron cannons.
Yep, we're gonna turn our forces around and we're gonna immediately begin to engage.
Our primary target is those iron cannons.
We'll deal with the New Republic later. They're gonna pull, probably gonna pull back to the station. We're going to continue the attack here. We're going to continue striking this Imperial faction that caught us off guard.
Commander, they're
here. Our shields are down. Our primary engine system is down.
We need that Star Destroyer. If we lose that victory, then we'll be able to bring in an Imperial Star Destroyer to go after them.
No way to your target.
Our main shields are out.
I'm on them. Target critical.
Looks like we're gonna lose it. Yep, we're gonna lose that victory.
We've lost our turbo lasers.
He's headed your direction.
Order confirmed. Destroy the shielder.
Yep, here we go.
Heading to destination.
Narrowing position. Falling out of formation. Draw their fire.
I've got him.
Nowhere to go.
Pursuing. Take out the iron cannons.
What do I?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to end the episode here. We've gotten a lot done. We got a lot done, but there's still a lot more to do. So what we're, like we said, what we're going to do is we're going to take transitory mist, and then we're all going to go in the directions of which I gain. Those directions is what's going to help us maintain our grasp in the galaxy. It's going to be difficult. It really is. But I believe that with the forces we got, and the reinforcements we'll be getting soon from up there in our CSA territory, we will easily be able to overcome this obstacle. Like always, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you comment down below how you think the series is doing. And like always, I'm announcing the winner of the Twitter poll. In regards to the Twitter poll, basically, the game's getting updated on June 28th. And because of that, all games save files from the previous version of Thrawn's Revenge will be unusable. So if we start a campaign, as soon as this campaign is over, we're not going to have time. So what I've decided to do is that we're going to be going to a new mod called Star Wars Empire of War, The New Jedi Order, and doing a New Republic New Republic campaign. And then once the New Republic campaign's over, we will then begin with the faction that was picked in a couple Twitter polls ago. So, have a great day, guys.